Hi, and welcome to A Minute of Pain. Today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about gratitude. Gratitude is one of those kind of things that we often take for granted, not taking time to reflect on the good things we have. You know, we're living here in America, we're awfully blessed, and sometimes we just don't think about the opportunities we have, the chances to do things that a lot of people around the world don't have. I got a great lesson in gratitude this morning. As I was driving into work, I saw an old man in a wheelchair trying to push himself up an incline of a bridge overpass. And so as I went through the intersection, I just stopped in the road, I got out and I pushed him across the street, pushed him to his destination, and got back in my car and drove off. And it just gave me a lot of thanks for the physical capabilities I have, the mental capabilities, the emotional capabilities, and made me grateful for those kinds of things. And I'd like you to think about that today. I'd like you also to take a minute and read the short article. I've got the link posted below this video. It's an article I wrote about a year ago that might give you a little different perspective on taking things for granted and just being grateful for what we have. So you think about that.